The market's in an itsy-bitsy little gully right now. It's like everybody said, okay, that was crazy. Let's just all calm down. I sold that house for $350 the year it was built. 2 years later, $480. Then $585, maybe 18 months ago. This couple bought it for $650 last year. He'd let it go for that. Hi, John. He'll break his heart, but he'll let it go.
Why is he selling?
Neither one's working right now.
Marlene, you'd say they're motivated, right?
As motivated as one can be in this neighborhood. This house on the left, I'd say they're probably motivated.
Wow, a lot of people seem very motivated.
Oh, it's just the gully. That's all. Just nerves. So where do we stand?
I need to talk to my wife.
This market won't last.
Actually, could I talk to a mortgage broker? Anybody you recommend? Anybody you like?
Yes, yes. I have someone. Absolutely.
Yeah, bitch better like me. Send her ass to Cabo. So is Morgan Stanley recruiting us? Is that?
Oh, no. No, the bank owns our hedge fund, but we're not really a part of it. We invest in financial service companies, and we're trying to understand the residential mortgage business.
How many loans do you write each month?
Yeah. About 60. Yeah.
What was it 4 years ago?
10. Maybe 15.
Yeah, I was a bartender. Now I own a boat.
You own a boat. So how many of these are adjustable rate mortgages?
Well, most.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'd say about 90%. Yeah, the bonuses on those skyrocketed a few years ago. Adjustables are bread and honey.
So do applicants ever get rejected?
Seriously? Look, if they get rejected, I suck at my job.
Well, even if they have no money?
Well, my firm offers ninja loans. No income, no job. You know, I just leave the income section blank if I want. Corporate doesn't care. These people just want homes, you know, and they go with the flow.
Good for you.
Your companies don't verify.
If I write a loan on Friday afternoon, big bank is going to buy it by Monday lunch.
Yeah, same here.
Could you hold on a second?
Yeah.
I don't get it. Why are they confessing?
They're not confessing.
They're bragging.
Do people have any idea what they are buying?
I focus on the immigrants, you know? Once they find out they're getting a home, they sign where you tell them to sign. Don't ask questions. Don't understand the rates.
Fucking idiots.
Yeah.
And you target immigrants, too.
their credit actually isn't bad enough for him.
Look, I'm a yield guy. Okay. I make $2,000 on a fixed-rate prime one, right? But I can make $10,000 on a subprime adjustable. Trust me, I'm not driving a 7 Series without strippers. No one on the poll has good credit, and they're all cash rich.
I think I read Warren Buffett say something like that. No.
What?
Not right.
Who's Warren Buffett?
Okay, so strippers like exotic dancers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nude, you know, topless.
Strippers.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can you introduce us?
Yes! Yes!
I always get option pay adjustables. I'm a private contractor.
What? I can't hear you. I'm sorry.
I always get option pay adjustables. I'm a private contractor. I need flexibility.
And you tell the mortgage company what you do?
I write therapist. You can touch me.
Always?
Only in VIP.
No. You say you always do adjustables. And you have more than one loan on a property?
Everybody does. At least down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Everybody does. At least down here. That way you only put down like 5%.
Well, prices have leveled off, though, right?
Yeah, there's a gully.
Would you mind not moving anymore? I'll still pay you.
Sorry, we're not alone.
Okay, look, if home prices don't go up, you are not going to be able to refinance, and you're going to be stuck paying whatever your monthly payment is once it jumps up after your teaser rate expires. Your monthlies could go up 200-300%.
James says I can always refinance.
Well, he's a liar. Actually, in this particular case, James probably is wrong.
200%? on all my loans?
What do you mean all your loans? We're talking about two loans on one house, right?
I have five houses and a condo.
Hey, there's a bubble.
How do you know?
Trust me, call Venet, buy 50 million in swaps on the MBS. What do we got? Garibaldi 4 BBB.
Mark, you sure?
Yeah, it's time to call bullshit.
Bullshit on what?
Every fucking thing.
America's angriest hedge fund?
All right, listen, I got one last question for you.
How are you fucking us?
There's a nice way to say that, Vinny.
No, I'm serious. We'll buy your swaps, but only if you say how you're fucking us.
I'm not fucking you, Vinny. I'm kissing you. I'm looking deep into your eyes as I make love to you, Vinny. I'm handing you the deal of the century on a fucking platter. What do I get out of it? Easy. I got a $20 million a month negative carry. I got bosses trying to pull the plug because they think I'm out of my fucking mind. All right? We make this trade, those problems aren't so big anymore. And sure, swaps are a dark market, so I set the price. Whatever price I want. And when you come for the payday, I'm gonna rip your eyes out. I'm gonna make a fortune. But the good news is, Vinny, you're not gonna care because you're gonna make so much fucking money. That's what I get out of it. Wanna know what you get out of it? You get the ice cream, the hot fudge, the banana, and the nuts. Right now, I get the sprinkles, and yeah, if this goes through, I get the cherry. But you get the sundae, Vinny. You get the sundae.
All right, I buy that. Thank you.
So what do you say? You want me to make you a market?
Yeah. We'll take 50 million. Garibaldi 4 BBB.
Sharpen your pencils. I'll get the paperwork ready. That's right.